Loins and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. You are invited to rightly divide the word of truth with me, Prudence Barrett, Mondays and Fridays at 5:30 p.m. right here on Called Out Gospel Radio. Come, for the entrance of God's word gives light and understanding. God bless you. The word of God is quick and powerful, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit, and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. You are invited to rightly divide the word of truth with me, Prudence Barrett, Mondays and Fridays at 5:30 p.m. right here on Called Out Gospel Radio. Come, for the entrance of God's word gives light and understanding. God bless you. Blessed be the name of the Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, our soon coming Lord and King. Welcome to Rightly Dividing the Word of Truth with me, your host, Prudence Barrett, your missionary for the mission on hand. How are you all? Bless God. Hallelujah. It's a pleasure to come to you in this fashion, another time, another afternoon. Let us pray. Father God, in Jesus' name, I give you the honor and all the glory. Father, as we come in Jesus' name, we ask for your unction at this time, Lord. We ask for your washing, your burning, Lord God. We ask that the marks of your death, burial, and resurrection, hallelujah, will be in our bodies. Lord, those who are listening, oh God, mighty cover. Cover from the crown of their head to the soles of their feet. Lord God, prepare your people to hear your word, the undiluted word of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. To receive the sincere milk, Lord, prepare their hearts today. Let your will be done. Let your kingdom come in Jesus' name. Amen. How are you all? Hallelujah. Today we'll want to look at the birth of Jesus. It's a section of St. Luke 2. Bless the name of the Lord. Now there were in the field, verse 8, I quote, there were in the same country shepherds out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them. And they were greatly afraid. Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For there is born to you in this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this shall be the sign for you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling cloth, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel and a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We want to thank God for his word today. Praise the name of the Lord. We see here that angels announce the birth of Jesus Christ. Now, we will not be getting into the debate about the date. Hallelujah. Praise God. For we know that Jesus was born. Jesus came as man. Hallelujah. Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Walked this earth. He was born in this earthly realm. Hallelujah. He was born in a manger because he's the bread of life sent down from heaven. Hallelujah. God was in Christ. Hallelujah. Reconciling man unto himself. And so Jesus had to come. God had to come. God is a spirit, beloved. Hallelujah. And they that worship him must worship him in spirit and in truth. And so this lesson must go out in spirit. Hallelujah. We must walk in the spirit. I must walk in the spirit. I must teach in the spirit. I must pray in the spirit. Hallelujah. We must listen in the spirit. He that hath an ear, hallelujah, let him hear what the spirit is saying unto the churches. Now God know that he made us with ears. Praise God. But he says, he that art an ear, my God, let him hear what the spirit is saying. Hallelujah. It means the inner ear, the spiritual ear must hear. So the E-A-R, the spiritual E-A-R must H-E-A-R. Hallelujah. What the spirit at this time is saying, and there's a lot that he's saying, beloved. The Lord is speaking through COVID. The Lord is speaking at this hour because it's late. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And so these shepherds were out in the field. Hallelujah. Many would say that these are shepherds. Oh, we do not recognize them. Hallelujah. But guess what? The good shepherd came. Hallelujah to shepherds in the field. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Somebody may be looking down on you because maybe you are not in some position that they think, hallelujah, you should be in, some high position. But God came to the lowly. Hallelujah. He came to the shepherds. The angels announced the birth to shepherds. It was a reason. Hallelujah, glory to God, that he took time out, hallelujah, to announce the birth of Jesus Christ to shepherds in the field. Hallelujah. Some would say it could not be in December because shepherds would not be in the snow. Hallelujah. But Jesus came to shepherds in a field one night. Glory to God. And Jesus is coming to you. Hallelujah. Jesus was born, and he wants somebody this afternoon to be born again of the water, the spirit, and the blood. We know that babies are born of water. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, and of blood. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. And they have a soul, they have a spirit. Glory, we worship you, Lord. We thank you for your word this afternoon, because your word was made flesh. The Logos was made flesh. Hallelujah. We thank you for the written word in the Bible. Hallelujah. We believe your word, and we believe that you came as man. Lord God, I pray that somebody will believe as the word go forth, because it is not I am crucified. Hallelujah. The life I live is through the faith of Jesus Christ, who gave himself for me. Hallelujah. Because he loved me. So the word I speak is not of me, but it's Jesus speaking through me this afternoon. Hallelujah. Thank you for your people everywhere that will hear the word through the spiritual ears this afternoon. Hallelujah. Somebody's being delivered today. Hallelujah. As Mary was delivered. Hallelujah. In that lowly place. Hallelujah. You may be in a lowly place. Hallelujah. In your lowly Lodabar. But you are being delivered in this season. Glory to God, because Jesus has come to your rescue. Jesus is here. For man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceed out of the mouth of God. Hallelujah. Jesus, the bread of life, came down to earth to feed you and I. What a God. He fed 5,000. Hallelujah. With fish and bread. But he himself is the bread of heaven. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. We know, beloved ones, when we take the communion, the holy communion, the bread and the blood, the bread and the wine, praise God, is representative of the flesh, the body of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. And the wine that we drink represents his blood. Hallelujah. And if you believe when you eat and drink, hallelujah, you have life through his body and through his blood. So this afternoon, as you hear the word go forth, hallelujah, you must believe. Hallelujah. Christmas came when you believe. Your Christmas has come when you are born again of the water, the spirit, and the blood. Your Christmas is here when you speak in tongues of the Holy Ghost. That's Christmas. Christ in you, the hope of glory. Christ to the masses. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Jesus has come. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We also know that, hallelujah, the manger was a feeding trough where animals fed from. Hallelujah. Did you know that Jesus is the Lamb of God? Yes. There was a reason why he had to be in the manger. There was no room in the inn. Oh, glory to God. Can somebody let him in today? Can somebody let him in tonight? Whenever you hear this message, whatever your time zone is, can somebody let him in? Jesus is knocking this afternoon. Let him in. Receive Christmas this afternoon. For the Lord has come. Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive her king. Let every heart prepare him room. Hallelujah. And heaven and nature sing. Glory be to God on high. Thank you, O Lamb of God, for coming to us. So lowly you condescended to man. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for coming. You could have said, it's too dark. I won't go to that place. Hallelujah. But you came one Christmas. Receive the Holy Ghost today, as I said before. And receive Christmas. Christmas has come. Christmas in your heart. Christmas has come. Joy has come. Further on, we see, hallelujah, where Herod wanted to kill the baby. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And so he told the wise men to bring word to him. Hallelujah. And it's the same in this dispensation. Herod want to kill that holy thing in you. Herod want to kill that holy thing in us. Hallelujah. But turn to Jesus. Look to Jesus. Have a listening ear. Hallelujah. Because Jesus is speaking in this hour. And he will direct you what to do. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Sometimes somebody says that they want to worship with you. Hallelujah. But sad to say, hallelujah, it's the enemy that wants to kill. Hallelujah. Praise God. They may say they want to worship with you. Herod said he wanted to worship. Hallelujah. The baby Jesus. But he wanted to kill him. And when he saw that he was tricked and they did not come back to him that same way, he killed every baby, hallelujah, in that area of the country under 2 years old. Hallelujah. He cannot kill you and he cannot kill us, that spiritual Herod, because no weapon that is formed against the children of God shall prosper. No weapon. Hallelujah. Whether it be COVID, whatever is the weapon that is targeted against you this afternoon, child of God. Hallelujah. Maybe you don't have the name of Jesus on as yet, but you're still a child of God. Don't you hear him calling? Hallelujah. The signs of the time are everywhere. Hallelujah. The signs of the time foretell that Jesus is here. Jesus, hallelujah, has come. Hallelujah, in this dispensation. Glory to God. Open your heart door and receive him. Hallelujah. He wants to do something for you. He wants to come in your corner. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. The angels are getting ready, hallelujah, to celebrate your deliverance. Hallelujah. And that is why it's so painful, beloved ones. Yes, because every birth, hallelujah, there must be pains. You must have birth pains. Hallelujah. Glory to God. The mother must push. Hallelujah. Push. Pray until something happens. Hallelujah. Pray, hallelujah, until something happens. Hallelujah. Push. It is the breaking of day. The night is almost gone. Glory to God, and the day is coming on. It is the breaking of day. Glory be to God. Somebody will say, hallelujah. It is still dark. Glory to God. But saints of God, beloved ones in Redland, it is after midnight. Glory to God. It is still dark. But it's dawn. Hallelujah. Weeping may endure for a night. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. But your joy is coming. As a matter of fact, it is here. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Can you feel the everlasting burnings? Can you feel the fire? Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Did you know you have an angel? Yes. There's an angel getting ready. Glory. Hallelujah. To cut and clear. And to take back what the enemy has stolen from you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Believe God in this season. It's time for your deliverance. It is time for your birth. And Herod cannot stop you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. The angels have started to blow the trumpet. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Without the shedding of blood, beloved, there could have been no remission of sins. And so repent of your sins this afternoon. Be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ, and you will receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Jesus had to come in this earthly realm in the form of man, so he could, hallelujah, die. Hallelujah. He could shed blood, because a spirit has no flesh. A spirit cannot bleed. Hallelujah. So God had to robe himself in flesh. Hallelujah. And we beheld his glory. Hallelujah. As recorded in St. John. We beheld his glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Grace and peace be to you this afternoon. Hallelujah. May the peace of God rest upon you, the peace that passeth all understanding. Somebody's wondering why you're not quarreling, why you are not worried about the vaccine. You are not worried. We are not worried about COVID. Hallelujah. For we have already been vaccinated with the blood of Jesus. We have been sealed with the darling Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. And the Bible tells us that when the enemy shall come like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord will lift up a standard. Beloved ones, be ye comforted. Let us comfort one another with the word of God this afternoon, because the word of God is life, and the word of God is light in itself. Hallelujah. The light has come. Hallelujah. People did not comprehend that Jesus is light. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. And that's why they crucified him. If they had understood him, praise God. If they had understood, hallelujah, they would not have killed Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Sometimes people do not understand us. They do not understand you. Praise God. But let us be careful what we say. Let the word of our mouth and the meditation of our heart be acceptable in the sight of God this afternoon. The Bible said, if you love me, keep my commandments, said Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ says this afternoon, if you love me, feed my people. If you love me, feed my lamb. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Let us pray as we conclude this lesson this afternoon. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for speaking. Hallelujah. We thank you for the unction of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for showing up one more time, that the glory belongs to you. Lord God, you must get the glory. Hallelujah. We are in situations because you are working it out for your good. Hallelujah. And we just want to thank you for working out the situation that has caused us pain. We want to thank you for allowing our pain to become our pulpit. We want to thank you for the pains. We want to thank you, Lord, for the birth pains. We want to thank you for helping us to push in this season. Hallelujah. Because it is helping us to lean on you, to learn to lean on you, knowing that you are the author. You are the finisher of our faith. You are the, hallelujah, author of our book. Lord God, the chapter, the first chapter and the last chapter. Glory to God. You are the Alpha and the Omega. Jesus Christ, the beginning and the end. The first letter of the Greek alphabet and the last letter of the Greek alphabet. You know what you are doing. Lord God, your kingdom has come and your will, hallelujah, is being done in this season. We thank you for your people. Hallelujah. We thank you for sincere heart. Hallelujah. Lord God, we ask you, Lord, for your unction on your people, for your coverage at this time. Hallelujah. As they listen, because you say, if we hunger and thirst after righteousness, Hallelujah, we will be filled. Be filled with the bread of life this afternoon. Drink of the blood this afternoon. Receive the body and blood of Jesus Christ. Receive life this afternoon. Hallelujah. Receive life, because Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father. No man cometh unto Yeshua, but by Jesus Christ of Nazareth. He is the door, and he said, by me, if you enter, praise God, you shall have life. You shall go in and out and find pasture. God bless you. The blessings, the rich blessings of the Lord be upon you and yours this afternoon. Merry, holy, and peaceful Christmas to you all. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Just lift your hands wherever you are at this time and receive him. I give you Jesus. Remember, you can call the studio 876-868-5109. You may call yours truly. Hallelujah, 876-508-3682. And if you are so led to sow into this radio ministry, you may do so as you are led of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It will return to you, pressed down, shaken together, and running over. God bless you. It's my continued prayer. In Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God is quick and powerful, sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit, and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. You are invited to rightly divide the word of truth with me, Prudence Barrett, Mondays and Fridays at 5:30 p.m. right here on Called Out Gospel Radio. Come for the entrance of God's word gives light and understanding. God bless you.
This is Called Out Gospel Radio. The time is 20 minutes after 6 p.m.